Please be okay, Mary Jane.
Recreated. Oh, Rosie, if only you could see it.
Don't worry, MJ. I'll get you out of here.
Cheap theatrics today, Cretan. I see Osborne was too weak stomached to kill you. No matter, I'll take great pleasure in rending you limb from limb myself.
Peter.
Well, well. Parker, you've been sabotaging me all along. You killed my Rosie. I'm going to kill the woman you love, and then I'm going to kill you.
No one else is gonna die. This ends now.
Indeed it does.
That's one, but how many of these things does he have scattered around this place?
This experiment will prove my genius for all time.
What would an out-of-control fusion reaction be without bursts of plasma?
Don't lose, Peter!
I will destroy you!
The reactor doesn't seem to be responding. There must be another switch somewhere.
Please don't die! Peter!
Here's a small sample of what's in store for you.
I have to shut down the reactor or I'll be flashed on.
Oh no!
should do it. Wait a second. The reactor. The energy field is super concentrating. I think I'm in trouble. Why didn't that work? I switched everything off just like last time. It just isn't fair.
No. My shield.
No more shield, huh? That sounds like my cue.
Parker, you'll pay dearly for this pretty vengeance of my bills. Here's a small sample of what's in store for you. Oh, you're quite wrong about that.
Fight me! Stand and fight me!
Those arms, they're controlling
your life.
Hurt you, freak! I despise you. When I catch you, I'll tear your legs off. This is fitting vengeance for my poor roses.
Stay back, insect.
This is her, Rosie. Insects like you must be swatted. What have we done? What have I done?
Dr. Octavius, we have to stop that reactor before it's too late.
This is bad.
There's only one thing to do. Get the young lady out. I'm sorry, Peter. You weren't to blame for the accident. My hubris, my vanity cost Rosie her life. Now I must set things right.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you, MJ. I wanted to. I even tried a couple of times, but...
I think a part of me always knew.
Now you see why I can't be with you. It wouldn't be fair to you. I was selfish to ask you. You should marry John.
Peter.
Come on in. It's open.
Expecting someone?
MJ? You're supposed to be getting married. You...
I made a decision. This involves both of us, Peter. And you need to trust me to make my own choice. I know who you are. I know the life I'm choosing. And I want to be with you. That's the way it is. Deal. Go get him, Tiger.
Mary Jane, the girl next door, the girl I love, and now the girl waiting for me at the end of the day. Fate handed me amazing powers, and with those powers came a burden of responsibility. Somehow, though, having her with me makes that burden lighter. Still, in the end, it's mine to bear. After all, there's still only one, Spider-Man.
Yeah. Hey, congratulations. Welcome to part two. If you check your to-do list, you'll see that you've got some new stuff to do. Honestly, I don't know if you're going to be able to cut it, but give it a shot. Hey, surprise me.